the Forbidden City is very big. There is about 960 meters long and 750 meters wide. Wow. Instead, there are 72 hectares. There are 90 courtyards, 980 buildings, 9,999 and a half rooms. Actually, in 1973, our government calculated inside only 8,704 rooms. So why it is said should have 9,999 and a half? Because, you know, when the emperor, he built the Forbidden City, he thought he is from the heaven. And in the heaven, there are about 10,000 rooms. So the emperor thought he is the son of the god. And in the Forbidden City is his residence. He can't have the same number with the god. So half-life. So that's